hate this shit. Just a pawn in Nettie's master plan. She moves me in mysterious ways, and brother, sometimes she really does move me. Can't do nothing about it since, nice as you please, she knitted my ribs into the mask of shadows. I got nothing left anyways. It's my fault Luke's dead, and Mom and Pop too. I deserve everything I get, every bad thing that comes my way. Can't live, can't die. Deadside's the perfect hood for me. A nowhere place. The asshole of the universe. Now where the hell is that church? Made it.